Yesterday, Mother became a hunter. There were no words for what she was looking for. Even her children were just strangers here, eating away their foreignness by forgetting memories meant to be alien and true. Amid aisles of stores, who don't buy the change her family can bring. She holds a pomegranate and cries, so close.